गुड मॉर्निंग सिस्टर्स एंड ब्रदर्स, लिसनर्स, लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन, पर्सन्स अराउंड द वर्ल्ड प्रोवाइडिंग देयर वैल्यूएबल टाइम। आई डॉक्टर राकेश फ्रॉम USA वेलकम ऑल योर प्रेजेंस। Sharing your time is really very precious. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Today we are discussing very important concept of loneliness. Relatives, friends, old colleagues, neighbors etc. do not care much about the elderly persons from any job or profession. Therefore they feel neglected through old associates, even the members of own family do not devote suffering, do not devote sufficient time to the elderly persons. The sons and daughters concentrate on the development of their own new families and ignore their parents. The problem aggravates if the husband or wife leaves for their heavenly abode. The old person feels tension as he or she feels a situation of solitude and isolation. Even in this crowded universe, despite these precarious conditions of loneliness can be made comfortable and pleasant in these following manners. Feel independent to decide your routine activities. Enjoy reading, writing, listening, music or watching television if available. Adopt and promote your habits. Do not indulge in evil action of quarreling, gambling, drug addiction, etc. Get involved in social services at religious, educational, sports organization, etc. Develop friendship with persons of your age and arrange meetings, conversation and discussions, etc. Organize religious meetings and program at your home. Attend religious programs organized by your spiritual guide. Cherish the bliss of prayers and meditation regularly. Try to remain busy, involved in positive thoughts and actions. Use your experience to train and provide guidance to the youth for progress of society and the nation. Try to maintain record of your experience. Solutions to odd situations, moments of exaltations. A family may experience lowering of its social status due to financial or social status. An elderly person feels the extent of regard and gratitude he deserves is getting declined with passage of time and on attaining advanced age. Therefore, a feeling of dejection and rejection overshadows his or her mind. Such situations can be overcome with good change in attitude, understanding, and tolerance. Provide proper guidance, training, and encouragement to the youngsters of the family about your experiences in job or profession or business. Offer responsibilities to young ones. Do not develop any ill feelings about them. Give due regards to your elders so that the children get motivation to follow your advice. Guide the young ones to adopt religious aptitude, which will inculcate profound divine bliss in the family. Death of kids and kins is also the great problem of the old age. The situation becomes very tense when the relatives, friends, co-workers depart due to untimely death. The sudden demise of dear young ones or life partner is highly regrettable and cause of great sufferings. They cry day and day out. Think of them when they do not shed a single tear over their separation from Supreme Master. It is difficult to forget such grief, but the passage of time and the grace of God can provide the required relief. One must submit to the mercy and kindness of spiritual master, pray for the blessings for the departed soul. In case of widow daughter, daughter-in-law, or widow son, the elderly persons can think of their remarriage, but the consent of concerned member and the consultation with other relatives shall also be beneficial. Financial weakness is also the great problem of the old age, a stage where the old persons become incapable to continue their regular earnings. They face such problems because the family members sometimes refuse to fulfill the desires and objectives. Complete dependence on the family may lead to dishonor, and elders may even be turned out of home. Sometimes the old persons develop the tendency for suicide due to increased frustrations. This problem can be resolved in following manners. Every person should try to conserve the savings of his or her earning is. He or she should not only be financially affluent for self-support, but also be capable to share certain savings for the benefit of the young ones. Aging persons should not completely surrender the whole property and savings to the young ones in family. The retired persons can establish consultancy service, certain business, small industry, etc., or seek re-employment in certain private concern to continue earning tenancy, pension from job, life insurance, savings, investments in the form of immovable property can help meet out the financial requirements during old age. Deposit your savings in nationalized banks, post office, etc. Do not give loans to private agencies in the greed of better interest. Next problem of family is family disputes. Divisions of ancestral property become the major cause of disputes among brothers